Part four, guys. I told you we're not going to forget. Let me set you guys up, and then we're going to play again. Fabian, I'm going to need your help setting this up, because I don't know how you did it. Oh, wait, no, I got it. Okay, so let me scoot it back a little so I can see everything. You guys can still hear us. Okay. Right there.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to a new video.
Not really new, just continuing, but yeah, I guess you could say that. Okay, so let's start. This one's letting us go to 4 minutes.
Four?
Yeah.
We're starting with this one.
Ready, go! Okay, we're good. Ready, Nicolai? Bless you. Ready?
Oh, so close. If you would have jumped a little bit to the side, then you would have blocked it.
Ooh.
Ready, Nicolai?
Remember, ready, Nicolai? Give me your inside.
Okay. My knee hurts.
Come on.
Nicolai. No, not yet.
Mike it up, guys. Get up! Okay, so we went to Walmart and got that little soccer ball. And it's not a soccer ball. It's a plastic ball, same with the blue one.
And this one's for Nikolai.
Okay, so we got a minute.
We got this. 30 subscribers! Oh, so close!
Ready? I'm gonna make it even farther.
Yeah, but that's an easy ball.
You guys probably can't see me. Ready? Thank you, Walmart, for sponsoring this video. We couldn't do it without them, because we got almost all of our soccer balls from Walmart. And if we didn't get them from Walmart, where do we get them from? Home Depot? No. So thank you guys, Walmart.